Now we are going to start with another planet in sequence after Prithvi, that is the Earth, is the Mars. See, Mars has a characteristic feature. As you can see in the figure, it appears to be red. And so it is called as red planet, as it is reddish in color. And you know that what is the reason behind that it is red in color? Because it has lot of iron oxide on its surface. So that is why it appears red in color. Moreover, it has an atmosphere with little amount of O2, N2 and CO2 gas, but it has a thin atmosphere. And you know that according to the studies of the astronauts, they have seen that there is little amount of water also on its surface. So as you can see, it has atmosphere, it has little water. So it is a chance that a small amount of life exists on the planet Mars also. So that means it can support life, but not to a major extent like the Earth can do, but still it is being you can say assumed that there is a life that exists on the Mars. And moreover, as I told you, they have seen little amount of water, so that is forcing them to think that as it contains the atmosphere, water, iron oxide, so there's a chance that it has a life too. And it has two natural satellites called as probably Phobos and Deimos. So these are the satellites of the planet, the red planet, that is the Mars. After Mars, what we have is the Jupiter. See, Jupiter is like, as it is a red planet, Jupiter is largest of all. It is largest planet. And you know that this is a planet which can be seen even with the naked eye. And moreover, if we talk about its mass, it is 318 times heavier than Earth. It is 318 times heavier than Earth, and as it is like it has Mercury, Venus, Earth and Mars before it, so therefore you can say that it receives comparatively less heat and light as compared to the Earth and the Mars. But still it is the bright, it appears bright because it has a thick layer of atmosphere on it which reflects the light falls on it, which makes it visible as a bright planet. And moreover, as I told you, it can be seen with the naked eye also. And it has an atmosphere which has hydrogen and helium. And you know that this is a planet which has got 63 satellites. Can you imagine? It has 63 satellites. So this is all about the Jupiter. As you can see here, that this is a Jupiter. So you should know that it is the largest planet with 63 moons, satellite, because the common word which is used in place of satellite is the moon. So you may say that it has 63 satellites, you may say it has 63 moons. So it has got 63 moons. Can you imagine? 63 moons is a big number. And moreover, as I told you, it is 318 times heavier than Earth, and as it is far also receiving less heat and light, but still it appears to be more bright. So this is about Mars and Jupiter.